The Red Cross was called in yesterday afternoon to help a Prineville family of four after a fire in their apartment damaged the kitchen. Kerr County firefighters were dispatched to the fire in a fourplex on Northeast 10th Street shortly before noon. They say the fire began when grease ignited while the residents were deep frying food. The fire caused major damage to the kitchen and reached the attic, but the three other apartments were not damaged.